Okay, so we have just played and a 9-minute game, and my opponent, he said, let's go for some content. So, okay, let's go for some content. I'm gonna play e4 this time. Last game I played d4, and in this video, all right, he probably knows. If he watches me, he probably already knows this trap. So I don't imagine that this will work. But the point is, if you take, I'm going here, and I'm sacrificing a pawn. So he knows about this one, I'm sure. So I guess I'll do something different. And my backup plan, if they decline this, is I'm just gonna play kind of a King's Indian setup. I'm gonna go here and here and just get castled. And then hopefully I'll be able to get a big attack. Now, the difference here, this is like a Caro Kann. I'm used to this against the French. Here, Black has the idea that he could play e5 in this moment. But oh, okay, we're playing a French. Except for now, this is even worse for Black, because if you're playing the French, you could have already had this pawn here. So I'm pretty sure I'm just like up some tempi on some line. So that's great. I'll play here and here. And the ultimate plan is to kick these guys around a little bit. I'll play h3 next and hopefully get some major attack. Actually, let's slow down a second and maybe find the easy tactics. Maybe let's not embarrass ourselves. I know we switched to 3 minute, but we still have plenty of time. So if you didn't see my last video, I literally just got done playing this guy in the 1,000 subscriber 90 9-minute challenge, which equals 1,000 seconds. And he said, let's play another game. So here we are playing another game, which I'll upload. The point of the second channel, if you're new here, is I will just upload every game that I play. If I know I'm recording for this channel, I'm going to upload every single game, no matter what. That's the point of this channel. I have a deep down fear, and this channel is my solution. I will just publish every game that I play, no matter what, no matter how good, no matter how bad, no matter how much I ramble, no matter how nonsensical it is. That's just the plan. I go here. Now, I'm hoping he's going to take me. I'm hoping that otherwise I take him. And then I'm going to be able to play h5. And we can kind of see with this structure how I might be able to get some sort of massive attack. So that's kind of exciting. I take back. Gonna have to decide where this guy goes. He'll go somewhere, but h5 is probably the next move. So, ooh, he's gone here. But now, this doesn't threaten mate, but it feels like it gets me kind of close. So I'm gonna go here and then maneuver another knight in. I assume he's gonna attack my queen again. No problem. I'll find a better square. Not a worry. And we'll see what we can do. Somehow, maybe got to get a bishop here. Maybe somehow we do this. Here, like almost hangs a pawn. Ooh, but actually, wait a minute. Hold up. Wait a minute. Maybe my opponent has a good point here. I would say his point is very sensible. I will take back with a pawn. But I do need to worry. There is a lot of pressure here, and potentially Black can add more pressure. But he's also got to worry a little bit about his side of the board. And now I maybe have the option of remaneuvering this knight to the d4 square, keeping pressure on everything here. Or I could take that guy and bring my bishop into h6 very quickly. I actually think I will do that. Bishop h6. Actually, I'm going to go here first, trying to bring in this rook. So that now, if I play here and here, I should be getting pretty close to something. Also, this move. He's got this move coming in. I'm going to move this guy, guarding this square. I've now, my bishop is doing it. You're doing something. And we're close. We're close to an attack working. Let's just pay attention to what the opponent is doing for a couple moves here. And we should be able to work it out. That is probably a good move. But you know what? If you take here, I realize I've left this pawn hanging. But if you take here, I think I will just take. And I think I'll be happy with that. All of my remaining pieces, I think, will be nice. Ah, some good moves. Ah, I didn't want a good move. That's a pretty good move. I will take here. And I think I'm gonna have to. Wait, what am I gonna have to do? He should have taken with a rook. He'd have so much pressure here. Okay. Guarding this. If he takes, I take. This is actually very, very complicated. Man, I don't like this. Okay, undermine the knight. Just kind of force it to do something. Ooh. Okay. It's coming down to the wire. This is going to be about focus. This is going to be about concentration. This is going to be about speed. It's also going to be about delivering checks when the knight is pinned. He's made a horrible mistake. He's blundered his queen. He was doing so well, but it's all fallen apart. Things in life can go downhill so quickly. You got to appreciate the good times while they last. Okay, stop attacking me. You can go here. You can go here, but I have this move. Here. Got to do it quick. He paused there a little bit too long. Things are still, you know. Oh, no. Wait, that's a bad move. Duh, he didn't punish me a lot. Maybe he did. Check. Oh, the checks, they always save me. Not the prettiest game, but this is the second channel, so you get what you get. Let's see if I can get him to say hi to YouTube, though, before I go. Say hi to YouTube. Come on. My retention is on the line. Every second you don't say hi is another second somebody's going to click off this video if I don't maintain the retention. Oh no, the YouTube algorithm. I'm getting crushed. Come on. Say hi to the people. Come on. My retention. No. Say hi to YouTube. You said you wanted to make content. We're making content. I'm not going anywhere. I'm going to sit here as long as it takes. This game ended 6 minutes ago. Oh, he's gone. Come on. All right. Well, thank you to my opponent for the game. I really do appreciate it. He's somebody that challenges me a lot, so I'm happy to play the game. And thank you guys for 1,000 subscribers yet again. This is my second video now, but ugh, this outro is bad. Okay. Bye, second channel. Bye.